Mihai's second sortie was designed to calculate how his physiology changed under the stress of combat. My job was to compare his performance as a pilot now to when he was younger and understand how his skills evolved. To tell you the truth, I'm not sure I wanted to know the answers anymore. For a man his age, Mihai's body was unbelievably resilient, remarkably flexible. His reflexes were as sharp as they ever were. Still, after all those years of flying in the outer layers of the atmosphere, even someone as strong as Mihai wasn't immune to the effects of the strain. The human body is fragile. It was not meant to handle the excessive amounts of radiation that constantly bombarded the stratosphere. For Mihai's second sortie, we used a flight suit that was still untested. He seemed fine on takeoff, but by the time he landed back at the base, he was clearly a mess. He got caught in a surprise dogfight with an especially stubborn enemy. It took a while for Mihai to bring him down.
Suspend mission.
The suit was ineffective. According to the data, it wouldn't let him fly to his full potential. A new flight suit was made to my exact specifications. When it finally arrived, Mihai's granddaughters glared at me with their disapproval. They blamed me for the pain their grandfather had to keep enduring. But Mihai remained stoic. He wasn't the type of man who cared about anything that happened here on the ground. I wasn't worried about it. I was confident the new suit would protect him thoroughly so that he could maneuver his plane any way he wanted. The moment he took off in his new flight suit, I realized what I had failed to before. Right after takeoff, as the wheels retracted, the plane suddenly arced up. It accelerated so quickly. I had never seen a plane move like that before. Mihai hit the high G's multiple times before disappearing into the blue. The support team couldn't even keep up. And then I knew. I understood why he never seemed to care about restoring his stolen country back to its former glory, and why he didn't seem to care about anything that happened here on the ground. Of course, Mihai's kingdom was the sky.
The operation to capture Arusha's capital, Farbanti, is beginning. This is the culmination of our work. We need to capture the Arusian forces' general headquarters in the south of Farbanti and end this war. The plan is for ground troops to attack Farbanti from both the east and north, and a task fleet will attack from the southwest. We will secure air superiority over the capital while providing air support for our allies on the ground and in the water, as required. By all accounts, we expect this to be an intense, full-scale battle across land, sea, and air. Should you need to replenish your ammunition or make necessary repairs to your craft, a return line has been set up in the north. During this operation, we will also be tasked with having to destroy the communications satellites that Arusha hacked. If we take down the information communication system that we believe they have control over, it should plunge Arusha into chaos. Once the capital falls, the Arusian military will be isolated and thrown into chaos, making it easier for us to end the war. However, that can't happen until after the capital falls, so you guys are the stars of this battle. Arusha will fight like a tiger, but we cannot lose. We must seize the capital and end this war.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to our blind playthrough of Ace Combat 7 Skies Unknown Mission 15. For this mission, my plan is to use the Gripen E and our long-range cruise missiles to attack and sink the fleet. Then when we go back to reload, I may change my missile type in order to better engage the ground and air targets. So that's my plan anyway. And there's our airplane and the cruise missiles. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this flight.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Our troops have engaged the Farbanti Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting the pressure on me. So I think I'ma go out there and run up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece.
Strider 1, return lines to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone. Chaff and flares launched.
Count is back in the saddle as Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Cute. Ah, it's real funny.
Breaking lock! Evading!
You should see the submerged area up ahead. Friendly warships have already begun the invasion. Things are about to get rough.
They're sending the squadron that defended Stonehenge. Are you sure about this? Yes, we have positive ID. Raise the threat level to maximum.
Missile.
Strider 1, missile!
Missile.
Backup inbound. Forces are heading for two separate combat zones. We need to split our forces in two and meet both threats at once.
Trigger, head for either area. Cyclops will take care of the other one.
Roger.
I don't believe it. Those planes are eluding the enemy ship's defense systems and still striking their targets.
Missile.
Hostile has a lock.
Okay, Trigger. The park is all yours. We'll deal with the other threat.
Missile. I'll show you all how it's
missile.
Done.
Missile.
Gotcha, pal.
Hostile has acquired a lock.
Missile. Our morale is our real issue right now. They shouldn't have mentioned three
missile.
Strikes during the briefing.
Missile.
Elevator 3, Fox 2.
On me.
Enemy missile chasing me!
to stop the enemy. Advance on the hospital.
I don't like the look of things. It's relentless. Bandit acquired. Initiating
Missile.
Attack. The enemy is showing signs of fatigue. Deal a final blow.
Don't take your eyes off them.
Target eliminated.
Ammunition zero.
All yours, Strider. We'll back up Helm Squadron at the submerged area.
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Show them the policy of fight this battle.
Lockdown bandit.
There are small boats. now before they can approach the fleet.
Connect.
Eyeball to Ostrich. Take care of Niner Sierra for us. Roger. We'll provide supporting fire along with Stork. Our target is Niner Sierra. Prepare the first volley. Ready. Fire!
Call reinforcements! Damn it! Should have known it sooner!
Is your plane holding together?
Our tank commander's down!
The enemy has a lock on me. Lost half our men? What about the reinforcements? It's no use. We have to retreat.
We've spotted enemy backup. Check your radars.
Copy. Trigger, it's about time we finished up here and helped other allies in trouble.
You don't need to try and target every enemy. Just keep your focus. Take one down, then move on to the next.
Fatigue is starting to set in. Maintain your composure.
Strider 1, this is control. Strider 1, this is control tower.
Fatigue is starting to set in. Maintain your composure. We're almost through this.
Eyeball, give us a report.
You
overdid it. Thanks for the fire support. Roger. HQ, this is 1-2. We've eliminated the enemy resistance. 1-2 and 3 are making their way to HQ now.
Strider 1, target destroyed. Special delivery.
Missile.
Bandit behind you. Caution.
Missile launched.
Powerful AA defense system in the AO. Coordinates Tango 2 AC Streamer
3-9.
Our allies aren't advancing as we hoped. This isn't good.
Trigger!
Hit the areas where the enemy forces are thickest.
Target down and out.
Do not let this through.
Your air support considerably weakened organized resistance from the Erusian army. Operation nearly complete. Just need to see it through.
Understood.
Understood.
All right.
Understood.
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 Thanks to our air support, victory is within sight. Let's turn the remaining enemies into shark bait.
Steer clear of the sunken Allied ships. Just how many did we lose?
Strider 1, enemy vessel destroyed.
Damn it, three sharks is bad.
Two remaining.
Don't let them through!
Missile. Missile. Missile.
Strider 1, target acquired.
He's got a lock.
Missile launched.
Victory is so close, I can almost see it.
We did that.
They decided. Enemy is locked on. Breaking.
Missile. Missile.
Landed on your six.
Out.
Target's in machine gun range. You did really well out there. This is sure to bring an end to the war. You'll be heroes.
Don't know what medals they've got for you, but if you want one, come back in one piece.
They aren't as good as the ones on Silver Bridge.
Cyclops 3. I've been hit. We gotta eject. Take them out one by one.
Don't go out alone. Two or more on each target. Cyclops 3 has failed out safe. Don't worry. He's gonna make it.
Missile.
Shake it, bandit.
Missile.
Listen, Trigger. Real talk. If we keep this up, someone's not going home. I'll act as a lure. Meanwhile, you shoot down Mr. X.
What?
Missile. Missile.
Are you okay? Status report.
Missile. Missile.
All right, he grabbed a bait.
Missile.
Time to take him for a ride.
Missile. Missile.
Man, this is one stubborn bastard. He's on my tail, but he won't fire. Wait for the perfect shot, eh? Sorry, stranger. My boys won't let you have it.
Missile.
Enough with your air show, wise man. You're pushing it.
Cal, that's sweet. I never knew you cared.
Locked on bandit.
Missile.
You're all grown up. I'll even let the wisecrack slide.
Hey, I'm being serious here. Survive is hit. Sorry, I gotta bail out.
Radar has shown that an enemy aircraft has been stuck on Cyclops 1 for a while now.
Makes my blood run cold to even think if he came up on my six. Shit! I'm hit!
He's refusing to fire. He wants a sure shot. Not too bad.
He's acting as a decoy.
He has absolute trust in his allies, I see.
They got a beat on you.
You're quite the entertainer, but this show's over with this next shot.
Missile.
This is a bad pilot.
Wiseman! Missile closing!
Missile. I'll keep him on me! Just a bit longer!
Shit! Cyclops 1 is down!
Cyclops 1
Wiseman.
Is down!
Eject already, Wiseman!
I'm sorry, Count. This plane exploded.
Wiseman! Stay strong! We're not done here!
Missile.
Cyclops 2, you've got
Missile.
The lead.
Wiseman!
Shit! Negative, Cyclops 2, you're the lead.
I can't do it. Trigger should take command.
The duty is yours. That's impossible. Do it.
Damn
Missile.
It!
Missile.
Cyclops 4, form an element.
Missile.
We need our top gun if we're
Missile.
Gonna take out that bastard.
Luka, Count.
Good lord. All we can do is rely on our best pilot now.
Shit! This guy's too tough.
I don't think I can take him on.
Locked on. Now I see why he's the king of the skies. Trigger's our only hope.
Missile hit! Go finish the job.
Get Mr. X, Trigger. Shoot it down, Trigger.
You can do it. In fact, you're the only one who can.
My radar suddenly turned off.
What is it? Respond.
My data won't update.
My HUD is
Damn
glitching
it.
Out.
What was that?
I've lost radar contact. What's up?
Look at the sky. Towards the sun.
What is that?
A star? No, maybe an explosion?
This is Soul Squadron. Head home. It's not safe to stick around here if we lose our base. Listen up. We've just lost our real-time connection with Mission Command. It's not just Mission Command. I'm not getting any response from outside our LOS. Farbanti's now under Ocean control. The operation was a success. We didn't get the orders that should have come after the operational success. We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.
Count, we all feel the same way.
Shit!
So Wiseman died for nothing.
This is a peacekeeping force forward base near Arusian territory.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, so it says A. I mean, I guess that was okay. I would have liked to have shot down Mr. X. I found that leaving him alone allowed me to take out three of his flight or teammates or whatever. We certainly piled up the damage. We have over 500,000 now. So that is the end of the mission. I don't know if you consider it a success or not. I would love to hear your comments. Like, subscribe is always appreciated. Again, my call sign is November 9. I will see you on the next video.